You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.
There is something you said you will tell me.
Yes, Reverend.
So may I hear it now?
Could you believe I was ignorant of my situation? I only went into the bush to pick some medicinal leaves without knowing that Agwunwanyi and Ogureke were there. I overheard them having a very bad discussion.
Everyone has one.
Don't you trust me? See, he has a lot of land. And I want you to make him blind in the spirit. And also, make him mentally weak so that all his lands will be in my possession.
I will. I will. Then you acquire all his lands. But remember the annual sacrifice of 7 goats to our God.
Agwunwanyi, don't you trust me again? You should know what I will do.
Hey, Jimmy.
Deal with him.
Whoever that person is, receive madness!
Reverend, from that day, my brain turned upside down and I became insane.
Jesus Christ! That's incredible!
Is that why they forbid people from going out even to fetch water on buckets?
I must tell the white man about this, and something must be done. Beloved,
what you just told me now, I would want you to keep it within you.
Just keep it within you.
I'll do whatever you tell me, Reverend.
Good.
I mean, you saved my life.
Just make it a secret. Remember, your mouth is the control room of your life. Keep it within you. Do you understand me?
I do, sir. I won't tell anybody.
Good.
I won't.
You are blessed.
People of Umuagu, listen to me. The Almighty of Utoba, the Redeemer of our land, is going in search of his brother Umuagu, and as custom demands, there shall be no activities, no business, no markets, no joyful discussions. There shall be absolute abstinence, fast and mourning, until the great Umuagu has finished his assignment. This information is crucial, Lord, and any offender shall face the wrath of the gods. I spoke, you know, listen, you know. People of whom I go, listen, you know.
Igwe, maybe he was lucky enough to have kept enough food for his family before the appearance of Okutoba.
Even at that, why did he laugh?
For I know fully well that the culture forbids any expression of happiness.
Yes.
Famine and every social activity until our gods tamper justice with mercy. So tell me, why is he happy? Why?
Ezeru, Igwe, what is responsible for all your excitement?
Igwe, I am sorry. I never knew Nayi. Okutoba is still outside.
Do you know the consequences of what you have done?
Please, Igwe, tamper justice with mercy.
Ezeru,
Nayi,
you are hereby banished from this kingdom, never to return.
Igwe, please.
God! Igwe, take your help.
The word of God contains the spirit of God. And the entrance of the word giveth light and understanding to the simple.
Reverend, there was an announcement this morning.
What announcement?
I heard that my people have kept the shrine I told you about at a strategic place in the village. According to their culture, once the shrine or deity they call Okutewa appears, everything stops. Every activity stops. And everyone goes into mourning until their gods respond to them positively.
Okutoba. Yes. I can't understand you.
Reverend, once this happens, there will be no farming. No markets, no social gatherings, social activities, nothing. Everyone is supposed to be in a mourning mode. And anyone who doesn't do this is liable to the Igwe's judgment.
This deity actually appeared to avenge the cause of the disappearance of Umuagu.
I don't believe it.
Igwe.
I don't.
Igwe, all of us went there. Okutoba is nowhere to be found.
Wait. Did you search every part of that bush?
Igwe, we practically searched that area. We could only see some marks on the ground.
Yes, Your Highness.
The marks are exactly like the legs of Beke Anyari's
iron horse.
Iron horse.
It's not only Beke Anyari that did that, though. I believe all his followers collaborated with him. Igwe, I think the battle line has been drawn. It is high time we fought them bone to bone. Yes.
My king, we really have to apply wisdom. Wisdom should be our watchword.
Beke Anyari,
I agree with you that we have to apply wisdom. We have to be very discreet in the circumstance. Because it will not be in our own interest telling our people that Ukutoba is missing.
It is not done. It is not done.
No. Yes. We must have to find a way of preserving our tradition.
Oh, yeah.
Let us tell them that Ukutoba have returned to its covenant.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, good. Igwe!
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 Your point is very vital. Elders, as we go from here, tell our people that Ukutoba has gone back to his covenant.
Exactly.
And secondly, we must devise a successful means of eliminating the smoking wood from the fire so that the atmosphere in the house will return back to normal condition.
You're there.
In which case, we must make him swear that he killed him.
Your Highness, how do you go about that? Because our two powerful deities are no longer with us.
My ear, forget that.
We will take him to Udo. Udo Opo is a very powerful deity.
Very powerful.
Yes.
Very, very powerful.
Wait. I have heard people say that the potency of any oath dies once the followers of Anyari take it.
That's the problem.
The oath may not kill them after all.
That's my fear.
It may not hurt.
That's my fear.
I don't believe that.
I don't. Don't believe it.
So what do you suggest?
Igwe, I suggest we discuss with the chief priest of the shrine. We must urge him to kill him.
Yes!
He must die!
Ogini kam geme yo yo ko ewo
aha e. What am I doing? Come on, Obi. What am I doing? Please, please, please.
Coming from the Igwe's palace. The guard said I cannot see him.
Yes, you can't see him now. We arrested him because we are still in doubt about the killer of Ogureke. And remember, he's our key suspect.
What if he is found innocent?
We set him free.
Listen. And listen good, sir. After all these insults on Bernard, any single person that has a hand in all this will pay dearly for it. I'm going to get the white man aware of this.
Is that a threat or what? Now listen. The name of this land is called Umuagu. And we devour our enemies like the lions we are. Get that into your head.
I've seen all of you are stubborn. Then I'm going to invite the white man. Do this.
If we allow him to go, the people will react against us. Oath is oath.
Anywhere, my brother.
Anyhow.
Yes.
But I have my plan. What is your plan? I think we can agree with Onyoka to follow them to their gathering. I have made up my mind. I am going to kill him myself.
I will.
Hey, my ear.
I will.
My ear.
My ear. My ear.
I think you have a good plan here. But we are going to make this decision a top secret.
Top one.
Of course.
Top secret.
We will only disclose it to Igwe and Igwe only.
With Agwunwanyi?
Yes.
With Agwunwanyi, yes. Exactly, that's what we are going to do. Let's go and agree with us.
The saliva of him on his face.
have insisted to disturb us in this village. Threatening the life of Bena, whom you call Odiogo.
The white man has ordered that all of you will go with us to the DC's court, including the Igwe. And there is no two ways about that.
Anyoka, you must address me with some respect. Even the white man himself has a king whom he respects, and all the subjects bow to. My people elected me king. We have our laws, and we have our gods that protect us. We do not intend to organize a confrontation against the white man, but the white man must respect us as human beings. Sit down. We've not advanced to a stage where we must fight. No. Sit down and let us talk.
Cotton, come and sit down here.
Igwe.
Onyoka, my king asked you to take it easy, and you will. Odiogo is innocent. The truth is that Agada was not sure of the murderer of his brother. According to his late brother,
how are you today?
Sickness is very strange. Talk to me. I know you can't keep any secret from me. Tell me the truth so that I will know what to tell or can be the traditional doctor. Whatever that is your sickness, Okagibia commons with the spirit. I know he has an answer to your problem.
Cast. Greed. Greed, that's it. Very, very, very bad. I got it, Agwunwanyi. It is because I.
Don't you trust me? See, he has a lot of land, and I want you to make him blind in the spirit, and also make him mentally weak so that all his lands will be in my possession.
I will. Then you acquire all his lands. But remember the annual sacrifice of 7 goats to Umuagu.
Don't you trust me again? You should know what I want to do. Hey, Jimmo.
Whoever that person is, receive madness!
Thank you, sir. Again, I am promoted. I am the cutoma.
Sweet. A strange god healed the man. Healed the man that we made man. And God after my back. My brother.
Hey!
I know Okadidia controls every powers of the spirit.
Igwe. Bernard is innocent. And you people have been threatening his life. There is only one option. It's either you people go with us to the DC's court, or you sign this document given to us by the white man.
Onyoka, a member of my cabinet have just told you that Odiogo is innocent. What does that tell you? There is no conspiracy on our part to ensure that we blame him for murder.
Yes.
Therefore, I insist on what I said earlier. We do not intend to confront the white man. You've just told me that there is something for me to sign. Tell me what it is. And if I feel it will compromise the peace of this village, I will not sign it. But if it does not, of course, we shall conform with the demands. Let me hear you.
Igwe, it's an agreement. Agreement between you and us.
An agreement that you will no longer disturb us in this village. You grant us freedom.
That you will allow our people to choose the God to serve. No more life threatenings. That is the agreement.
All your agreement says is that people should be left on their own to worship the God they choose. Am I right?
Yes, Igwe.
Bring it, let me sign it. It does not compromise the peace of my community. You can go now.
Thank you very much, sir.
Now we too can have peace. You may go.
Thank you, sir.
Well, they have done their worst. It shall all die. They will all die.
They will die.
Ma'am.
We have decided to invite Agwunwanyi from Enekebe land. We have invited him to draw his wave behind us. Yes. They will all die. We are also going to make available the cow they ordered us for appeasement. But at the end of it all, they will all die.
I don't know.
My head out, sir. I don't know.
We all know how Agwunwanyi is good in preparing dangerous and deadly charms. Agwunwanyi, we ask you to wipe them all
of them
from the face of this earth. Don't let any of them escape. The Beke Anyare and all his followers, clear them off. Yes. Agwunwanyi is here. She remains the only most powerful and dangerous woman in our midst.
Agwunwanyi,
you are welcome.
I am here. Agwunwanyi. Agwunwanyi. Let us go. Others should wait.
Agwunwanyi. For the umpteenth time, we urge you to eliminate all of them. No exception whatsoever.
Mm-hmm. Oh yes, Agwunwanyi.
Eye of the gods. Huh. Anything related to them by blood should be absolutely eliminated.
Completely.
You will go and return back in peace.
Yeah, Jim, go.
Agwunwanyi madu iyokule buene konye mere diri ya o Umuagu
Ogwunwanyi
obuje gbogbo agwọna egbu mmadụ ihe ọkwụlụ egbu ene nke onye mere diri ya o Umuagu obuji egbu ọgwọ agwọna egbu mmadụ ihe ọkwụlụ egbu ene nke onye mere diri ya o Umuagu
His voice extraordinarily powerful and derives his powers from the chants inside that bag that is having.
This is the time.
What are you saying?
Come around with the knife.
When you get here,
Stop
him. Remember to come up the back.
I am the Atakata Abua One. I am a book woman destruction.
Now you are a Takatawa fool. We are now in charge.
Yes, we are. Maye.
Ewa.
You are a wise one.
Here you go, me amwa.
Now we will get the bag. We'll be on top of the wall.
We're already on top of the wall. Get the bag. Get the bag.
Swap.
You are trying, Maye. Here you go, me amwa.
Of Umuagu.
the elephant and pride of Umuagu is gone and gone forever. Chai!
It is so sudden and impromptu.
Even Zago was not feeling bad when we left the palace to talk to Ajano. Eh? How did water enter the stem of fluted pumpkin?
Muse, all my bones are shivering in worry. It is so unimaginable that the tiger, the lion of Umuagu, left us in the speed of light.
Eh? The worst part is that the sanity of Agwunwanyi is known to everybody. How do we carry a person with broken west bone? Eh? What do we do?
Oh no. What do we do?
Well, it has happened. Iroko has gone, is the thing, but we have to think of doing something. You will have to rush to the palace and assemble all the guys. Come and meet us here so that from here we all will go in search of Agwunwanyi. We have to look for wherever she is and be sure that nothing has happened to her. Quickly.
Hallelujah! I told you it is going to be great today. By the grace of God, we have in our midst our Father in the Lord, the Most Reverend Crown. He is here to bless our soul. A round of applause as we welcome him to the stage. Praise the living God!
Hallelujah!
Praise the living God!
Hallelujah!
The Lord is good
all the time.
What is it?
Finish up.
Did I call you? Why have you decided to disturb my life? Why? What do you think?
In the name of Jesus Christ, I command the Father Spirit in you to move! Move out! Oh, Father!
Why?
Thank you, Jesus. I bless your holy name. I give you all praise.
My body is burning.
Yeah, way. Why can't it be fine?
Baby, no, I'm not.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My mother.
Sit now.
Thank you, Jesus.
Save me quickly, fire. What has hit my leg? Let me confess, please. We brought the Hanunka Campi. Yes, me, Agwunwanyi, but we killed him, Adriano. Please forgive me, that parcel of land belongs to Adriano.
Have you seen? Have you seen how much they've led you astray?
Sorry.
They destroy people's lives, presenting Umuagu as a camouflage. And that is why when they wanted to poison Bernard, all in the name of taking an oath at Umuagu, the Lord revealed it to me. And
As for the Okutoba, your elders told you that came out to avenge for Okwago. They said it went back to its coven. But the truth is that. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command the fire that is burning you to stop! Stop!
Mister,
you are now healed. You are healed. Receive your healing.
I can stop too. It stopped.
Look, Lord, my leg. My leg.
Why?
Receive your healing now. Receive it now.
My leg.
Upon Mount Zion, there is deliverance. Now that you are in the house of the Lord, if you want Jesus Christ as your Lord and personal Savior, I want you to kneel down. Kneel down if you want to receive Him. Let me pray for you.
I will.
I surrender.
I surrender.
I surrender.
I surrender.
All to Thee, the blessed Savior,
I surrender,
I surrender,
I surrender,
I surrender,
I surrender,
I surrender.
Oyema, you will destroy this dynasty, and everything you have achieved will be wasted. The people of this kingdom respect tradition and